Whoa. Hey again. I'm Joy. And here's Peanut with his fresh haircut. Look at him. Peanut, say hi. Look. Come here. Look, relax. Calm down. Calm down. Say hi. See, look how handsome I am, guys. See, look how handsome I am. I can see. Go. All right, go ahead. Get down. Get down. Get off my clothes. No, nope, I'm done. See, I can't even play with him. It's not enough. It's not enough. It's not enough. Stop. No, that's enough. I'm trying to record. I'm trying to record. My hair is all over the place. Get down. Well, guys, I was supposed to be on the road already by now. Look at my hair all over the place. But always all over the place, right? I decided I wanted to do my laundry before I go because I didn't want to travel. I mean, I know there's laundry facilities when I get there, but I wanted to make sure that I had clean, everything clean on my way there. Everything clean. Everything clean, because if everything is clean on my way there, then I don't have to go to the laundromat right when I get there, right? So, I got my last load, getting ready to go in the dryer, which is just a couple of items that shouldn't take long to dry. And then I'm going to go to DMV. I haven't gone to DMV yet, but I'm going to go. Because once I go to DMV and I get those plates, that means it's time to go. That means it's G-O time, okay? And Pina and I are going to be on our way to Courtsight. Now, we missed the women's RTR, the WRTR, and we're now missing the RTR. But we still have friends there, and they're going to be there a little bit longer. After the RTR, so we'll get to hang out with some of our friends, and we'll get to camp, and we will have a good time. You know, that's what it's all about. So I'm gonna be over in that area for a couple months, more than likely, depending on how things are looking, because I gotta get a job when I get over there. So, I'm hoping all the jobs are not gone when I get there. The seasonal jobs. I mean, if they are, I'll go to McDonald's or Wendy's or whatever. I don't care. Gotta get a job, you know? That's about it. Because once I got a job, then I can save up my pennies so I can travel back in the spring, summer time. Back to Connecticut. To see my babies, my grandchildren, my daughters, my son, my mom, my sisters, you know, my dad. My dad's in New Jersey. But, yeah, that's the plan. So, cross your fingers for me, guys, and me and Peanut, that everything goes well, we have safe travels there, and we get there in time to meet our friends. So that's what's most important, you know, getting there safely. And that's what my friend said. Just take your time and get here safely. A couple of them said that to me. So I'm not worried, you know. I missed it, but there'll be others. There'll be others. So with that being said, once I get this laundry in the car, I'm actually almost all packed up. I'm going to show you guys how we're traveling in Mr. Blue. I'm actually a little impressed with the way that I was able to do things because I actually have a little bit of walking room in there. Can you believe that? I've been in Mr. Blue since, when did I get them? December? November. Nope. December. Cause I didn't have them for Thanksgiving. Yep, December. I got him in December, like the very beginning of December, I believe. I don't remember exactly. I'm sure I can go back and see my videos when I actually got him. But we are going to get him on the road. Oh, that's mine. We're going to get him on the road. Well, he's already on the road. But we're going to get him straightened out with these hard plates so that we're on the road. Okay? And we are straight. We already got our insurance and everything. We've been had that. Because we had a temporary plate when we left from Florida. But then we got another temporary plate when we got here to Delaware. We just temporaried out, right? Now we're going to have our full plate, the permanent plate. We won't have no more temporary tags. So I got to make sure that I got everything before I get on the road, because I don't want to have to come back here. And this to my friend's house. I don't want to have to come back here. And I don't want to have to, I don't want to leave anything behind. So I'm going to go do a quick sweep, make sure I have everything. I got my strawberries. I cut them all up. Peanut's been eating them up, but, you just a spoiled brat. I'm telling you, you're so spoiled. You're so spoiled. What am I going to do with you? Look how handsome he is, guys. Say, I don't have no more curls. They blew my curls out. So now I'm straight hair. We'll be back once we get in the van. Last minute, got everything in the dryer, almost done. Then we're getting on the highway. Can't forget my coffee mug and my pour over, because I need my coffee. Oh. And my body butter. I get this from Jewel Heart Natural. Stay peanut. And I have to order it. So I don't want to be without, even though I got an extra one. That stuff there that I need. All right, so guys, let me show you I missed the blue. All right, so don't be alarmed, because see, I got my solar panel right there. I got stuff behind it. That solar panel is holding things up, okay? There's the refrigerator over there. I got a little TV right there. I haven't done anything with that. So listen, this is just a bag of clean laundry. When I move this and sit it somewhere else, I got walking space. I got another refrigerator up there. You see it? That's my freezer. So I have everything frozen in there. And then Peanut sits in the front seat. But when he comes back here, I move these things and put a bed back here for him, and then he can sleep comfortably. So this is what we got. I got clothes in this big thing right here. I got clothes in the bin behind me. I just got clothes everywhere. And in the back in my garage, I got more stuff back there. So it's a work in progress, but I have two. See my Blue Eddy up there? And then in the chair right there is my little Jackery. But I'll be back. Yo, I swear, I do the silliest things. So while packing up Mr. Blue, I must have left the door open too long. Guys, the battery dead. Peanut, don't fuss at me, okay? Because I'm already... I know I did it. Well, I mean, there's nothing we can do now. So, I have AAA. I can call them and have them give me a jump. Because this is a new battery. Or... I can wait for my friend to get home from work. Now, here's the thing. I may as well wait for him to get home from work. It's already 10, almost 11 o'clock. And he gets off work about 2. He gets home around 2. And y'all know AAA take all day to get here. So... I may as well wait. I only get 5. That's crazy. I only get 5 calls into AAA for the year. And it just started this year. Just started this, actually yesterday. Just got to renew it yesterday. And I need to use it today? This is crazy. Dead battery. So I need to invest in those remote starters. And I was supposed to do that. The one you just put on the car. The battery, keep it charged. Put it on the car. Boom. The car start up. I was supposed to get one of those. I didn't think I left the doors open that long on the freaking car. But battery's dead. I mean, I have the most fabulous jumper cables ever. But I need another vehicle. And the way that I'm parked, I don't even know how a vehicle is going to get up here. I may have to call AAA. I'm going to have to call AAA. Because they carry that remote starter thing. I'm going to have to call them. All right, guys. I'll be back.
Come back in an hour, hour and a half. All right?
That's where I am. Back at the Miami Key. Come on, Peanut. Wait, come here. All right, you're tangled up. Come here. All right, so the check engine light came back on. When AAA came and jumped the car, light came back on. So go figure. I'm at the Minor Key. And, well, at least this is a whole new problem. Where's my wallet? Okay. I got a whole new problem. It's the fuel injector. Uh-oh. Peanut's leash was stuck on the car. So is the fuel injector now. Fuel injector... They're going to fix it. Hopefully, it'll be done fast. And I didn't even make it to DMV yet. So, as long as I can get to DMV today, I'll be on my way. But, what I decided to do, I got some fried mushrooms from over here yesterday. And they were really good. So, I get to go back and buy some more fried mushrooms. I think that's my only, wow, that's nice. That's my only, treat for having to come back over here. And everything, Mr. Blue, is going wrong while I'm still here in Delaware. So I'm kind of okay with that because at least I'm safe. I'm not stranded on the side of the road. I don't have to go to some foreign auto mechanic who's going to try to get over and charge me a whole lot more. So it is what it is. I'll post this video, and once I get everything situated, I'll start a new one because this one is, see, the battery's dying, and this video is getting long. So Guys, pray for us that this is the last thing that we need to get fixed on Mr. Blue today so we can pass inspection and get on the highway. All right, guys. Blessings. Have more faith than fear. Right now, our faith is being tested. Have a wonderful rest of your day.